Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. It is me, Carlos, and today's video is kind of special because I recently turned 18 last Friday, March 27, and today's video I'm going to be making a paper mache number 18, and I'm going to be decorating it with some paper slime and foam beads. So if you guys are willing to continue watching, hopefully you guys enjoy it, and we'll see how it turns out. Another thing I forgot to add is I'll be speeding up the whole process of me making the paper mache stuff and the slime. That way, it doesn't get too boring. So, hopefully you guys enjoy. Now that I'm done making my paper slime, I am now going to divide it into four separate sections because I'm going to be coloring each section a different color. Now that I'm done painting my slimes, I'm now going to decorate my numbers however I want. And I'm only going to do one side first. That way, once it's dry, I can decorate the other side. So this was my end result, as you guys can see here, it's the number 18, all nice and colorful, it's not completely dry yet, and honestly, this is amazing. My 18 years of being alive inspired this video, and thank you guys so much for the support I've been getting on my channel, and I'll be posting more, so stay tuned for more content, and leave a like on this video, and subscribe, comment down below whatever you want, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye y'all!